My boys, welcome back to Kena Bridge of Spirits. We now have to understand Toshi. So he is the third spirit that we have to help. And I gotta tell you guys, it's the same situation with the first two. We do have to find three relics of Toshi, and then I guess we fight him. But apparently he is the leader of kind of the village. He either got corrupted or he got hit hard. I don't know whether he corrupted himself or if something else, like a second or a separate entity, took him. I don't know. But we're gonna find the three relics and kind of help him move on. But yeah, let's keep it going, guys. Let's get it. Wait, why do I have this? I'm trying to see, is there a spot I can use that? Okay, why would it give me the ability to use this? Yeah, that's a weird one. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Did I do it right? I think I did it right. I think so, yeah. Oh, my boy, this is... Wait, can I not? This is definitely boss status. This is 100% boss status right here. I think we need to put these... I don't think it matters where I put them, as long as I put them somewhere. Okay, that's one. Okay, and the third one goes there. What, no enemies? Now I could have definitely could have sworn there was gonna be somebody coming up. Yeah, there's definitely boss battle coming. My boys. Where do we... I'm supposed to... Because I can't grab any, I can't remove them. Oh, okay, I see what it's... Okay, so I put it in the wrong spot. Okay. So take this one and put it here. Could you see how this one is already lit up? Okay. I see what's going on. I see you. Yo, my boys, I'm not ready for this. I think we just aim at his head, right? Where is he? No. There you go. Okay, that didn't. Nice! So we got the first relic in incense. Took down the mask maker. New rot hat available. Nice!
I knew Droshi since he was a boy. Watched him grow into a leader. He cared deeply for our people. Losing so many drove him to do terrible things.
Okay, yes. End of the conversation. Okay. So we got the first one. We need to get all the way down here for the second one. And here's the third one. Okay. Okay, cool. I want to see if there's a way to... This is so awesome, guys. This is so cool. I wonder, like, what... Unless this is the path that I took. Yeah, it looked like the path that I took. Yes. Yeah, it felt good. That felt good. Okay. I'm kind of disappointed that there's no quick fast travel point. There's one right there. Okay, here we go, yeah. I'm like, how far do I have to go to get a fast travel point? So we're gonna go to this spot right here because it's just, I guess it's closer to this location, and plus it's the second one on the map. So Toshi's Love, in fact, right here. So we're gonna fast travel here, and I'll meet you guys there. Warrior pair. Let's get it. Can I hit these? Ain't that it? Let me just see one more time like what happens. Okay, I guess nothing really happens. Huh? Oh, okay, let me, it's a puzzle. Okay, hold on. Let's see if I can. Okay, here we go. So we got one, two, and three. Yeah, where are we? Oh, we're like little like right here. Okay, now here's my question. If I go through there, do I go Because I'm... Yeah, why am I... Huh. I mean, I guess there was something supposed to be over here. Okay, so it leads me back here. Okay, let me see what happens. Let me see what happens if I do this. Okay, we can't hit those yet. Looks like we gotta fight some dudes here first. Okay, it goes away, but... I actually can't even reach that, to be honest with you. Okay, Okay, there's another puzzle. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Okay, I think I see it now. Yep, I see it now. Okay, hold on. Nope. Okay, so that's... Okay, hold on. I don't know if we're getting farther and farther away, because, like, the spot is, like, right here, but we're going, like, farther and farther away from where we need to go. Actually, that would have been a good spot for a meditation spot, just saying. Yeah, I don't know why they put that there. Like, am I supposed to go... I'm going backwards. Okay, you gotta go fast. Okay, hold on. Why can't I... I'm trying to... It's not letting me double jump. Yeah, I'm not understanding this, guys. Like, it's not... Oh my god! No, why do I keep hitting this button wrong? Finally. Okay, this is it, guys. I think this is the second boss. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff to hide behind, so it's gonna be interesting to see how this particular boss goes. I just knocked out his helmet. Oh, he's dodging me. Yes! Nice. The village quest. So we got 2 out of 3. Got that beautiful meditation spot right there. Got that health upgrade. Let's get it.
Many rang this bell on a journey of reflection, hoping to seek guidance from our ancestors. As our village struggled, Toshi found few answers here.
Yeah, I mean, the story that I'm getting from all of these characters, that there is something, some form of a corruption that took place in this area. And whatever it was, obviously took over Toshi. So we're obviously gonna try to figure out what that corruption is and either take it out permanently for good, or either Toshi himself is the corruption. I don't know, but we're gonna figure
it
out. Gotta hit them church bells, my boys. Alright, my boys, I'm gonna end it here. We are 2 out of 3. We gotta find the last relic, which is way, way, way over here, which is the regret. And I believe this is the final boss, which would give us the final relic. And then we go toe-to-toe with Toshi. I don't know what kind of boss battle that's going to be, but we are very close to the end, guys. But hit the like button, and yeah, I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out.